Hey, 42, thanks, because you just got me a penalty. Gosh. Yeah, I literally did nothing to the 42 and he just shoved me on a pit road. Alright.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
If I can without... Yeah, now I'm so far away from you guys, so it's pointless for me to even be here.
Alright, you're clear.
Chase down that 43, but he's about to put me two laps down to catch him.
Good job.
Either I get wrecked by somebody, or I accidentally hit the wall. We need to get him before the 43 comes, because he'll mess up the 43's race. I'm trying to catch up to you guys so I can help you. I almost did it. Aw, Karma almost got him. I almost got him on pit road. Yeah, see, if I know for sure though that like, I'm gonna end up up the racetrack, I try to warn people ahead of time, like, hey, you know, like, I'm losing control of my car, you might want to either go higher, you know,
go.
For the most part, though, I've been doing really good ever since I'm using this setup this guy told me. He's in the grass. Haha, take that, Vape Nation. You can mow the grass somewhere. I want the whole lawn mowed, too. No brakes either. Nope, run out of fuel right. Get off and push. Next time, though, next race, this guy is not the owner, so that he can be kicked. Well, I mean, if somebody leaves that was the host, then somebody else will become the host. Usually, it's the highest finishing position. You tried to cut me off, and you failed, buddy. I got past you. You can come chase me down and try it again, but I don't think it's gonna. Oh wait, that's right, you can't catch me because I'm already in turn 22 and you're way back there. This guy probably wondered why we're talking so much smack, but yet he's the one that everybody's racing. I'm 2 laps down because I'm trying to get my laps back because 43 is like really good. I ain't even gonna lie. Oh, you know what? Who cares? Forget the race. I'm just gonna wait down here. Well, might as well finish. Final lap. If only you could actually get disqualified for wrecking something. But then again, if somebody accidentally wrecked somebody, then they would just get disqualified, and that really wouldn't be fair. Driving the 21, correct? Hey, somebody can kick Vape Nation now. Shoot. Hey, Big Cat, you should totally kick out Vape Nation. Yep, that's me. Oh, Luke, come on, dude, get him out of here. Shoot, did you not get have enough time to? Were you able to get him out or no?
Alright, you're coming to screen. Be ready here.
I know if you press square,
right,
you
go
down here. And watch the 42 guys who just joined. He will wreck you. And I'm going into the tomb. Oh my gosh. You suck, 42. You really do. Hey, next time by, we should all make
it.
We should all make the 42 do the chase, Ellie. Except make sure he doesn't win. Oh,
left
side. Okay.
Left
side. Okay. Ah! I got a penalty, but I don't even care. It was worth it running off the track, if you ask me. Ha! He tried to freaking...
Right side.
He tried to bump me out when I was a ghost.
Far left.
Hey, 42, you're actually trash, dude, just saying.
Right side.
I feel sorry for the guys that are actually trying to race, and that are out front. Because they got a... Fast. I did not even see that.
Far left.
He's probably freaking hitting his name while he's playing. Or he let his cam play or something. Oh, shit. So he does the same thing I do. I swear, if he was in my league doing this crap, he would have been kicked, like, after the first race, and somebody else would have thrown his car. Like, legit, he would not have made it past Daytona. Oh wait, that's right, Daytona would be on forever. Not necessarily, because we do a lot of motions. Where we actually do some pace loads. Wouldn't you agree if I said the Charlotte Oval should also be a race in the regular season? So, document this Chip Ganassi Racing, don't let Vape Nation drive for you in IRL. Your car will go to the garage every week. Exactly.
Here we go.
The first lap, dude. The first lap he did up in a hard turn and it was just excessive punching damage. Was kind of literally, I was just minding my own business. Next thing you know, he just launches me out of the pit room. They're racing the old one. I was so mad at that. 342, can you make it past this turn? Watch him just go. I know, it's so... To be honest, I think even the best drivers can mess up sometimes. Right now, though, I'm kind of in the mood to, like, end this, but, like, once in my league is over, famous, you know what I mean? Like, everybody would probably want to watch.
Got one to go.
And it's like, unless if you're Vape Nation, but if you wreck somebody accidentally, you know, and you say, hey, my bad, then that's one thing. But like, when you just launch someone on pit road to, like, get them a penalty, that's another. If it is 5 times, I can see you. Like, if it's accidental, like, you know, they run into you, like, let's say lap 1 and then lap, you know, 190. You know? I mean, it's kind of different when you're going for the win, but you shouldn't really wreck somebody for the win. That's just, like, messed up. Like, contact is okay, but you don't want to do excessive amounts of contact to a person. It's, like, wrecked. Driving is actually the car I'm using in my league. My team, we use the entry cars.
Way to hold a good wheel all day.
Man, I don't mean to talk so much. You're about the first people that ever listened to. Honestly, Luke and the other people that actually race clean, I would recruit them. I didn't even lie. I would recruit them. I don't even know what happened, but for some reason, it said connection failed, so I had to come back. Hey, Luke, could you maybe change the track, though? That was kind of like, whoa. Don't, I would not recommend Dega, I'm just saying. Okay, we gotta wreck this 42 guy. We should all just go for the 42 and try to launch him on pit road.
I mean, to the green.
Ready, exactly.
Ready. Right now, let's go. Inside.
But the thing is, I don't even care if I end up through the grass. If I get him on pit road.
Got one inside.
Hey, babe, do me a favor. Run into the wall full speed. Brave Nation in front of you won't let you get
all clear.
Position off. Can you not run me into the wall, guy? Like, seriously. Thank you. You're messed up, dude.
Careful, still there.
I'm not even gonna win this race now. But that's okay, I don't even care. I'm just enjoying wrecking this guy.
Watch your speed.
He's waiting. Hey. I know you're trying to talk, but he is waiting for you. It turns 3 and 4. Use caution. Hey, somebody that doesn't even care, you should just go up and, like, hit him. Like, get him out of the way. If I could catch up to him, I would run into him, but I'm, like, in turn 22, trying not to overlap him. Because, hey, thanks 42 for ruining another race for me, too, by the way. Thank you. I appreciate it if that's what you do. Yeah, seriously. Like, I'm 26.8 seconds behind the leader. Trying to win a race here, and he got 42 must mess up. He is in front of me right now. I am going to try to move him out the way if you guys somehow catch him. Hey, 42, stop hitting your vape and drive. He literally tried to wreck me, but I just went under the double yellow line, and he didn't even succeed at it. I just went right past him. Oh, yeah. He's here to mess up everybody's race. Hey, figure out what movie you guys are watching.
5 to go.
Honestly, though, if you could send videos on here. If we could, send videos on here, I'd send this guy a videos for driver's training. Like, I know, but I don't want to, like, you know, add someone that's just gonna wreck me every week. Watch this, man. You're waiting for me? Oh, yeah? Look at this, dude. Oh, yeah. So cool. By the way, wreck yourself, too. Oh, you did. This 42 is really trying to catch me. He really wants to wreck me. He's wreck happy today. He's like, man, where's that red flag out? I want to bring it out every race. flaggers just sitting up here. I gotta add you guys, I ain't even gonna lie. I gotta add you guys. Did you shoot him on pit road, or did he shoot you on pit road? Yeah, that's what he does. I'm trying to get karma on him, but I always end up passing because he tries to freaking shoot me in the wall. Exactly. The only thing is, you gotta wait like 33 seconds though, or however long it
takes.
Keep him spun out, keep him spun out. We're so sorry, 42. Up my whole race, dude. I'm literally about to get lapped because of him.
You got one to go.
Alright, we really gotta get him out this time, though. The 42. We really gotta get him out of here. So far, my best finish today is second. That's without the 42. Hey, congrats, Jonathan, on the win. For a minute there, I can't talk for a minute, guys. That's right. I cannot talk for a minute because it's loading. I'm adding you, Luke. Hey, Vape, you mad, bro? You mad? Oh. Never mind. It was at Charlotte. That's right, it was at Charlotte. He launched me on pit road for no reason. And guess what? I don't care if I end up through the grass, like I said. I'm launching this guy on pit road. Karma. That's what that needs to be. I almost did it, too. I think it was at... Shoot. Oh, it was at the same... Yeah, it was at the same track I almost did it. To him. This 42 guy, though, is literally messing up everyone's race. Oh, I like that Dale Jr. Design, if that's what that is. Oh, he's right next to me. Who's ever behind me, can you please give me a push and get me away from this guy? Never mind the 19, thanks, man.
If
oh, okay. I'm gonna sacrifice myself for you. Shoot.
Clear low.
Crap, I was too fast. He's off the track, he's off the track. Warning, I was not able to.
Drop the speed, driver.
But no, number 8, stay back there, stay back there. No, no. I'm coming 21. This is, like, that's what I said, is we should just go create a lobby and just not invite them. Like, seriously. Like, I would probably still be second challenging, or if not in Jonathan's position by now, if the 42 just left us alone. There was so many, literally, there was so many opportunities I had to, you know, get the lead and win, and this guy just went and threw it. Started next to me, the number 19 actually sacrificed himself so I could get past the 42, which I appreciate. Because he just brake checked the 42 so that the 42 would run into the back of him so that we could all clear the 42. But yeah, we're just gonna go make a new one because I'm tired of this guy. Literally, if it's up to him, neither one of us, I mean, Luke or me or you, is probably not even gonna win. Yeah. I mean, I've been getting better at some of these tracks, you know, and then only to have somebody just wreck you like that, like, seriously. Fourth place, and I was in second because of that 42 car. That was better than my fifth place finish, though, I gotta say. Alright, now press square. Go to actually, yeah, press square. Yeah, there you go. Okay, can we not do Watkins Glen, though, there? Because I struggled a little bit there. Kick him, kick him. He just joined back. Square. Go down to his name, and then just kick him. Hey, if we... Aw, shoot. We're not going to be able to kick him. Hey, everybody else, watch the 42. He will wreck you and ruin your race. Yes, the 42. I literally was second, I'll have to wait a minute. Freaking kick him and then he joins back. Yeah, like I said, he will wreck you and ruin your race quickly. Like, I was second at Texas, and he hit me, and literally I ended up getting fourth place. He's like that bad at him, so just watch out for him. He's bad news.
Clear. Load clear.
see that we tried to warn you. We were not gambling. Now I can't catch the second one. Stinking. I'm gonna try to get your draft. Oh, I'm not even close. Number 8 car in 21 and me already know, and I'm sure some of these guys already know, like the new ones that join, he will ruin your day, trust me. My gosh. Thanks to me getting stuck on the top. Yeah, he did that to me, too. Or go high, that way he at least hits you in the wall, and not the pits. Ha! Nope, he almost did. I sent him in the wall, though, before I'm coming up. Watch yourself. I can't even catch up to you guys. Wish that 3 would help. There's no way I'm gonna catch up to you. Always have cramp pains. We need to hit this guy in the pits, like seriously. And if he hits you, try to pin him so he won't hit the rest of the cars, at least the lead lap cars. I think that 9 left because of the 42. Bad thing is, we kicked him and then he joined back. Kiss the wall, 42. Love the wall. Kiss it. Kiss it like it's your boy. he wrecked the 4, the 4 was gonna give me a push to help me speed up. Burnouts too.
Fantastic job today.
I swear, this 42 car. With this 42 car in here, I don't mean to be negative about myself, but like with this 42 car in here, I ain't never gonna win, like seriously. That's all he does, and Loeb is finished a lap down because of this guy. I'm literally pushing him right now, kind of, a little bit. Like, seriously, this guy. Like, grow the heck up. Learn how to race, dude. Another 4th place finish because of this guy. Wonderful. Oh, we might... With this guy... Or wait, Jonathan, kick him. Kick him. Press square, go down to his name, and kick him. Vape Nation. Vape Nation. We're kicking Vape Nation. Because he keeps wrecking people. Literally, he will sit in a turn, like either turns 1 and 2, 3 and 4... Wait for the leader of the race to come around, and then he'll wreck you. He'll wreck everybody. Yeah, that 2 car left because he wasn't having it. Okay. Good thing he changed it. I thought we were doing the Monster Mile, and I'm saying I was gonna say not with the 42 being.
All right, you're coming to the green. Be ready here.
There's nowhere to go there.
Hold your line. Got one outside.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna try to get the 4 to the lead, and maybe I can. Oh.
Don't move. Stay high.
I mean, think about it. Him going down is what's forcing us to wreck each other. We're not even trying to wreck each other. Because, you know, we all have to check up to watch out for him. And then Larry, he just shoots up the track and we all have to move out of the way. So, like, we end up in one another. I'm trying to draft the 8 here. I gave you a little push there, Jonathan, but I didn't want to wreck you.
Alright, you're clear.
I'm sorry, I had to, dude. I literally need a win. I am embarrassed. Like, seriously. I need a win, dude. I'm fast. I'm trying to chase Loop Gaming down right now. Only thing is, if I get the lead and I'm going for the win, I need help to wreck this guy because I don't want him wrecking me, especially on the final lap. Oh, I know he is. Hey, 42, get the popcorn ready because into the wall you're gonna go. Huh? Huh? Oh, shoot, Luke.
Stay low.
Oh, low. I'm going low. He's gonna wreck both of us. Ooh! To the lead I go! Not for that long, though. That 8 is literally tailing me right now. What the heck? We're 3 wide. We're about to wreck each other. Literally, we were three wide, almost wrecked each other up here. Hey, Loeb, let me steal some of your trash so I get the lead back. Eight, you should probably give me a push so we can catch this 8 car, or this 4 car. What the heck did I say 8? Well, now I need to catch the 8, because he's in second. If I have to go, I am going for this freaking win. Just this 42 better not wreck me if I get the lead again. I was leading. That is true, though. I'm almost launching myself at the pits. Hey, 4, you want to do me a favor and sacrifice yourself? Please let me catch you guys. Oh, I just want the win. I was leading and then I lost it. I'm literally trying to chase these guys down right now. The 42 got a taste of his own medicine and he doesn't like it, so he's coming back for revenge. Oh, I don't know, you guys' draft is making me pretty fast.
That was a great fight.
I know, but, well, what I mean, I shouldn't say close to winning, I should say I'm in contention to win. Because if something happens to these two, I don't want it to, but I'm just saying, if something happens to these two, and I'm in the right place at the right time, then I can get the win. Which I don't want them to shoot up the racetrack anytime. Low.
Careful, still there. Alright, you're outside.
You're so bad at wrecking us, 42. Watch him just finally give up because he realizes we're not taking his crap. Don't come up the racetrack anytime soon. Up high. Up high. I need a win so bad. Jonathan, you already won. trying to get around, Jonathan. Come on, Jonathan, you already won a race. He almost got you guys. If he would have got you guys, if he would have got you guys, I would have had the lead right there and won. What? I mean, that was fun though. I gotta admit, I actually got a better position. Kinda wish I was in first place, but alright, hey, Jonathan's won two races. Who votes him to wreck the 42 now? It's time for a new winner. Sacrifice! Yeah, you should kick him with like 1 second, that way he can't get back in. Dude, I tell you though, Talladega is a good track for me. I got a third place finish there. That is insane. So we may be good at Talladega in the league. Alright, all we can try to do is put it in victory lane now. Alright. No. Square. It's square. Go to square. Go down to Vape Nation. Wait till 1 second and then kick him. Crap. We gotta deal with this guy again. Ah, great. More wrecking. I got third place finish though at Talladega. Almost won. Was in contention to win if something had the 42 wrecked the 8 and 4 there, we would have probably won that race. Came back up the track, tried to wreck me. Unfortunately, I had already passed by. Hey, 42, I hope you saw that fire truck. He's gonna be out there with you, checking out your car.
You ready?
Yes, watch out for 42, whoever the new person is. Vape Nation. Like I said, he's too busy hitting the thing.
Outside. Alright, you're clear. Car on the inside.
Can somebody please give me a push?
Clear low.
That was my ball, hey. Down.
Crap.
Into turns 1 and 2. No, I gotta get down. The 21 can push me if I get down there. Here we go, down. Oh my god! Okay, I literally was not even trying to do that. Like, no lie. Well, I just ruined my race. I just hit the wall. Yep, moment of silence, the tiniest violin. No, 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 that dancing casket meme. Here lies the 48's hopes and dreams for Richard Blaine. Get up, four. Sacrifice. If I can catch him, I might as well be the sacrifice. I just messed up my race like crazy. Hey, 42, you waiting for me? Oh, here I come, man. Oh, yeah, here I go. Oh, yeah, you waiting for me? You waiting for me? Haha, you're a ghost car.
You got one. You're clear.
I did that for you, who's ever in sixth position.
Slow down. Power outside. Hold your line.
Oh, I put him in the wall. I put him in the wall for a minute. I missed him. I was gonna pull at him, but it only reversed back to me. Hang on. Let me go. Place, man. Hey, 42, you missed. He's in turn 22 right now. Hey, what happened to the movies? That was kind of funny. I ain't even gonna lie.
Five to go.
No, imagine in 2 seconds we get, this is his dad, we're talking trash about it. Oh wait, that's right, none of us are added on his thing. Honestly, I don't mind racing with you guys, but the 42, I mean, that's a whole new baseball game right there. That's like the Bob Deflator 101, except it's the Kart Annihilator 101. Good at crossovers. I just tried to turn him and he crossed me. Ford, please give me a push. I need to catch this guy. Hey, if a leader sees me, if you can give me a push, I will try to wreck this one. Oh! Watch the 42. He's low. Oh, around goes the 42. Hard into the outside wall. The wall takes him out. If only you could actually DNF in this race. Oh wait, that's right. The 42 would be out of everything. I'm trying to catch up to the leader because I really would like to get my lap back so I can try to contend for the win again. But I gotta catch you guys again. I know, he's already won two races, boss. Come on, give it up. No, what if he's secretly an IRL NASCAR driver? We're just racing Kevin Harvick or somebody. Kevin Harvick's like, let's see if we can make these guys rage. Hey, Kevin Harvick, I know you had 9 wins in 2020, but slow down some, man. That was honest. I don't know what's going on with Stuart Haas racing this year in IRL. Like, you would have thought Harvick would have won by now. Fifth. Again, guys. Let's not do Watkins Glen. Dang it. He has 90 points. How does he have any points? This guy, seriously, man. 704, do something. Boot this guy. Now 42, be a good boy and mow the lawn, okay? Hey. He's gonna wreck me and everybody else. Gosh. I don't even know how. I think the 42 tapped me a little bit. That's how I got into you, L3. That's why I hate being last place. Because this guy literally just... Hey, he's on the back straightaway, number 4. Use caution. No. What if we all just slowed down and went like 3 miles an hour? I wish you guys could slow down a little bit and let me catch you. I at least want to be up there. I don't want to be back here with the 40. honestly, if I was in second, I'd jump to first, take this guy out, and let the other guy get the lead. Jonathan. Or no, because Jonathan will go for the win. He won't take him out. No offense, Jonathan. We're just saying. Yeah. Hey. 42, what did the father say to the boy? Go mow the lawn and eat the wall, because I just sent you there. Ha ha. Low. I sent him into the wall, though. I sent him into the wall. I'm in fifth place. I really do not want fifth place again, seriously. I want first so bad. But I'm not gonna wreck people to get there.
Outside.
42.
Go.
About to get this 42 down. I don't even care anymore. It's not like I'm going to get first anyway. So I'm just going to go wreck this 42 guy each time. If I can catch up to you, mate, or slide, I believe that's Super Driver 3, I'll give you a little push. I'm not gonna push you in a turn though, because I don't want to turn and spin you out. If I can catch you, yes, I'm gonna push. I think in IRL though, when they give each other a push, don't they slow up a little bit? Go, get back on the track, whoever just went through the grass. Here. Whoa, slow down. Alright. Yeah, go a little past me. I cannot push you into turns. It would make me spin you out. That's not what I'm trying to do. Yeah, I was pushing the 21 to the 42.
Careful, still there. Clear low, bud.
Nope, I'm down here because I'm going to try and give Jason his own medicine. Come on, 42, speed it up! Come on! Aw, oh, shoot. Bro, I wasn't fast enough. Aw, oh, you freaking... Oh, I got him. I put him in the grass.
Got one inside.
For a minute.
All clear.
Come on, 42. Come on, faster. Faster! Come on! Use caution, I'm stopped. I am stopped. I tried to warn you guys, you came up too fast. But I do... Here, I'll let you guys back past me, but I can't stop moving, otherwise I'll get kicked from the thing. I tried to warn y'all that I was stopped there trying to get the 42 ruling. You just came up too fast for... Yeah, I don't even care anymore. I mean, like I said, it's not like I'm gonna win. So I might as well just wreck this guy. Wait, Luke, after this race, do you just want to add these guys, and then I will make a server, and then I can add you to it, and you can just add all of them to it. Alright.
Last lap, hit your mark.
This is ridiculous. I mean, I know this time I kind of, you know, just did it to do it. But, like, it's ridiculous how many times I went a lap down because of this 42 car. By the way, I think the 42 is up here, so I would be careful. I would probably go around being protected. Yeah, I'm slowing down. Go low, go low, go low. I'm slowing down. There you go. Oh, that was the 20. I thought that was the 3. Or still. Alright. Hey, Luke, I'm gonna go make a session and invite you guys. I'm gonna make it private though, so this guy can't join. So I'm just gonna add everybody actually, that way I make sure everybody gets in there. So I need to add Big Sid, Lobe Wolf, I think Skiller's added me, if not I'll add him. I need to add Jonathan, I need to add this intro guy. But Vape Nation, no. Well, we ain't gotta worry about him no more, that's one thing for sure. Now we can just race normally. So, hey, if you guys pause the time real quick, that'll give me time to add everybody. We gotta deal with them for one more race. I didn't have enough time.
We're going green. Almost ready.
Yes.
Right now, let's go. Car outside. Hold your line. Alright, you're clear.
He's going low. He's going low. Gatorade, Gatorade, get up here. Get up here now. Get up here.
He's going low.
He's going to wreck. I know. I wish we could have paused the time, because if we could have paused the time, I could have added everything. I wish it would only let you start when everybody's ready. Like, you know, to where people have to ready up before you can start. Hey, he's in turn 3. He's in turn 3. Hey, just so you know, we're leaving after this one, so... I know you're not getting added to it either. Because if you... Well, I mean, if you report them, they're gonna look at that like it's not really important, and then they would ban me. No. And I'm stuck back here now because I tried to make sure everybody else was safe. And he just freaking hit me. That's all he knows how to do. He doesn't know how to drive around in oval, guys. All he knows how to drive around is a zigzag.
Stay low.
Hang on, skill or something. By the way, warning, he's on the back straightaway. Now you're just being annoying with me, seriously. But he knows it makes him. The only reason he's doing it now is because he knows it makes his man. He's the best time by the show. I'm trying to continue on, but I can't catch you guys. He wrecked my race literally on the first lap. Wonders why we're yelling. I added him so that we'll be able to train. Yep, I will. Whoever like host my meetings, you can try, at least try to
all clear.
Pause the time. No. No. I mean, some of you,
that one is going to be
driving that way. I was going to say, some of you just look for a gaming job. Because I really got to get rid of this guy. And people keep joining, that makes it more difficult, you know, to finish up a designated number. Hey, some of you, can you please push me?
Hard on the inside. All good.
Don't do it in the turns, though, because I'm not good at staying straight in the turns. I mean, the 42 makes it happen. No, I'm not saying that you're cheating, Jonathan. I'm just saying that the 42 really makes it possible. Go around me, 71. I don't want to lose. Shoot. I just set you up for a freaking wreck. Never mind. Oh, no, never mind. That's the 3. I thought that was it. Let's be honest, though. Chip Ganassi Racing would not be impressed at the 42. Oh my gosh.
Hit your mark.
you that did not finish now because of him. Great. Hey, if your own intention was to give me a DNF links, but you did. Again, I keep getting fifth place because of this guy. That's honestly annoying. I wrecked myself at the at Texas. Alright, so I gotta add Yeet, Skillers, and that's it. Yeet and Skillers. And then I can make the lobby. So I gotta add Yeet and Skillers to make sure that they can get in the lobby too. And then I'm gonna go create it. Lost connection. Crap. Private. 13. I know. I feel so bad I can't invite those other two guys. Dude, I feel so bad I could not invite those other guys because my freaking thing timed out. Yeah, I feel so bad I could not invite those guys. I hope Jonathan joins. Hang on, let me change this to Dega. Hang on, I can try. Oh, I did it. What the heck? I know! That's so weird. Okay, we're waiting on Jonathan. Options. Apparently you have... Yeah, I'm not really... I won against the AI earlier at Michigan, but on super speedways, I'm not good at racing AI. I mean, if Jonathan doesn't join soon, though, then I guess I'm just gonna unpause it and let the three of us go at it. The AI is like... Yeah, it's computer. Of the real drivers. So, like, you got, for an example, you got Kevin Harvick, Denny Hamlin. She retired. All right, I'm on pausing it, guys, because Jonathan hasn't joined yet. I mean, he's got 15 seconds to join. Unless if he's trying to stay in there and, you know, maybe, did he get off? All right, well, best of luck. Let's hope I can actually win this time. Well, we finally got rid of that one guy that kept wrecking everybody. Fortunately, two of them didn't get to get added. I originally thought of this idea was to make our own lobby, but then I'm like, nah, let's at least try, you know, and then all of a sudden he just kept wrecking us, so I got fed up.
Alright.
I'm trying to race.
Almost ready. Alright, Nick driver. On the outside.
I need to get past him. I just need to experience it. Like, for the first time. No! I locked my tire. You got lucky there, dude. I locked my tire in the freaking apron. All I was trying to do was literally pass you. And now I ain't gonna be able to do that.
Way to hold a good wheel all day.
I just need a win. So bad. You got your first win, though. I was actually doing good for a while there. But then, like, in that one area, it was either spin myself out trying to block you, or, you know, go for it, or not go for it, and I chose not to go for it, because I didn't want to spin myself out. That would have been worse. I can't even complain, though. That was a good race. I don't even know, dude. Do you guys want to go Texas? Well, I'm going to change it, though. I'm going to do the playoff race. Honestly, though, like, if you guys want to get into a league, you can join. You can either make your own team. I'll explain more in a minute, because it's gonna. Anyway, what I was saying was, like, if you guys do join, we make our own teams. We do not use the real teams, so no stupid cost racing.
Coming to the green, driver.
You can join a team, make your own. You can have a custom car if you want. What the heck is going on with the three? Does it say lost connection? So I'm going to win everything I can. So I can win a lottery week. It will boost my confidence to a need to, because you never know, I can pull off a win. I hope I pull off a win. That'd be kind of a disappointment to not win a single race. I've beat my fast finish today twice, that's about it. But, I mean, hopefully Big Sid's thing can fix so that he can join in. Because it'd be nice to have three of us, because then Big Sid, in some cases, he could push me, and then I could push him and help him. I need to figure out which track I'm good at for sure. That's one thing. Figure out what track I'm good at. Practice that track. Gain even more experience there. And I feel like if I'm going for the league, I could win there. Well, that's why Jonathan got on GTA. Come on. Although, I don't know what happened with the other guy there. Let me see if I can invite him again. He might have got off. I don't see his name on here. He probably got off. I just hope you don't lag out again, because I don't want to do this myself. May the best man win. I really hope you don't lag.
Alright, you're coming to the green. Be ready here. Green out, let's go.
Dude, this ain't even gonna feel like a win, to be honest. Is it your controller or your game? What the?